Italian restaurant over there. The population in Tobago is not very big, or I'm sorry, Tobago. It's not very big. I was told there's about 55,000 people, but there's a lot of tourists come in from the Trinidad Island. So maybe on the weekends there would be more people here, but I'm here on a Wednesday. They have lots and lots of Middle Eastern food, so probably means there's a lot of people here from the Middle East heritage. Now this street here is what I was told is the most popular street for nightlife. This is my third country in a row where people are driving on the left side of the street. Casino. Lots of wild chickens here. I was told they were wild. Not sure why people don't just take them as a pet. I don't know. This is supposed to be a popular bar here. That's a popular bar. Jade Monkey, that gets a little bit busy. It's just not a good time right now. Club over there. Unfortunately, I'm not here on the weekends, so it's pretty slow. I was told the bars are full on the weekends, but from people from the mainland, not from here. A chicken, a dog. Alright, I changed my mind. Walking to the airport would be very boring because there's nothing here, so I'll walk to, through here. If I can. This is the Coco Reef Resort. I've never been here, so I'm just, I was told I could walk through here. And I should see a beach. Original plan was walk to the airport. But like I said, that video would be very, very boring because after here, there's not much to see. It's pretty expensive here. It's more than $250 a night, I believe. My camera gimbal is acting a little weird. I think the battery's low. wearing my running shoes so I can't walk in the water. Have a look over here. All right, now I know where I'm at. Yeah, right over there is a bar that's very close to my Airbnb. So I could actually, if I was willing to get wet, I could just jump in the water. Water is very clear. I'll have to come back tomorrow. Oh yeah, that's excellent. This is excellent for swimming right here. Definitely come back tomorrow. All right, folks, this is the end of the video. Talk to you later.